What's up, bees? My name is Brooklyn DBJ. Welcome back to another Brooklyn DBJ video. In today's video, we have Roller Coaster Tycoon 3. And we're going to show a thing I put together when I was bored a couple of days ago. It is a almost correct recreation of Edmonton's LRT network to its current extent. Which means the Capital Line goes all the way down to Century Park. The Metro Line is only going to go as far as Churchill Station, because I'm not building four fucking station platforms in the same spot. And the Valley Line only extends from about Millwoods to Churchill. Alright, so with the introductions out of the way, let's ride. So as we see here, we have the first three stations of the Capital Line just here. No, wait. This is the south end. We want the north. Alright, so this is Clearview Station. As you see, there are two platforms because the building is a little bit of a bitch. We are running just in test mode, so I'm actually closing real quick. Close all the lines. Where is Battle? Battle. And we're just going to show them one at a time. So let's start on the Capital Line. Starting at the Clearview Station.
After Square Station. stop is the Tripart station. This is the end of the line. Please hop off here if you are hopping a bus or trying to turn around. Next stop, Century Park Station.
Wait here this long. Terminus as of 1978, until Clearview opened in 1981. This is the next one. Please transfer off here if you need to go farther north. As we all know, trains don't actually do that whole, like, loop around back to the station unless we're in, like, London. But, it does need to be a loop so we can go back southward. Alright, so that was the Capital Line, Edmonton's
first LRT of the line. Originally opened in 1978 from Belvedere to Central Station, and has expanded a lot since then. Our next line is the Metro line, starting at 8th Station. Okay, we are in charge. In fact, this is actually not a next stop, Kingsway, Royal Alex Station. We wouldn't normally be waiting at Kingsway this long. This is just due to a limitation of the game and vice versa. Should do a rapid transit challenge. There are a lot of trains. When the Metro line first opened, you'd actually be sitting at about McEwen for about 5 minutes as we waited for, I think, a Capital Line train to pass through the underground tunnel so we could slot in between it. This is fine. And then go underground under the Capital Line track and then come back up. However, it doesn't always work that way. Because, again, in Edmonton, they share the same track after the station. Which means what I'm doing here is completely stupid and I should have just blah 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 followed it, whatever. But I didn't do that because it needs to loop around because this is a roller coaster tycoon. Could I put it in shuttle mode? Yes. Did I want to? Nah.
Yeah, I'm just waiting for it to turn around, so. Hopefully Talus gets their shit together with Metro Line and stops happening. And when it does, I will recreate that to reflect it.
Yes. radar.
That's our transit network. I hope you guys enjoyed. see you guys next time.